of. A teen rodeo star is recovering tonight and being closely watched after a rodeo accident. Kelly Blanton was bucked off her horse while practicing for a roping competition during the International Finals Youth Rodeo in Shawnee. She broke bones in her back and neck and injured her spinal cord. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade spoke to her family and is live now with new details. Carla.
Well, Jessica, Kelly just underwent a surgery this weekend to make it easier for her to breathe as well as to insert a feeding tube. Her mother says she has had some restless nights, but she is in good spirits.
I'm tired.
Jerry Blanton has been at her daughter Kelly's side every moment possible since the 18-year-old rodeo star suffered a tragic fall from her horse. Kelly was practicing for the International Finals Youth Rodeo in Shawnee when her horse bucked her off. The fall broke bones in her neck and back, injuring her spinal cord and leaving her paralyzed from the neck down, a fate her mother struggles to accept.
I don't think it's fair, but I know that in the grand scheme of things, there is a reason for this, and my daughter has such strong faith.
While others in Kelly's position might be bitter, withdrawn, or depressed, the young woman who had planned to study veterinary medicine is providing assurance to her loved ones.
I said, I'm okay, and she said, I'll get better, and she said, at least I'm alert and I know what's going on.
The Blantons are hundreds of miles away from their house in North Carolina, but Jerry says Oklahomans have made her feel right at home during a very difficult time.
I've had so many people just from churches and people just, oh, I heard about it and I just wanted to come by and tell you I'm thinking about you and we're praying for you. And it's unreal how the people here, their heart is so open to her.
And while the Blantons have been staying here in Oklahoma City, people have been helping them care for their animals and even providing them with a vehicle so that they could get around town. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
So tough for that family, Carla. And right now, Kelly's family is looking into rehabilitation facilities closer to their home in North Carolina.